Hi there, Pluckers. Arvo Sawfinger again with you. Thanks indeed for joining me for another guitar lesson. This is a number called Cats in the Cradle by a gentleman called Harry Chapin. Dates all the way back to about 1974. For this lesson, I'm in standard tuning, but with a capo at the 5th fret. Okay, 5th fret capo. This is purely to enable me to sing this number in a sensible key, okay, for my voice, for what it's worth. If you want to play along with the original version, play exactly what I'm about to show you, but with a capo on the 8th fret. Okay, it's quite high, this song, okay, just to let you know. Okay, so I'm going to play you through my version of the intro, the first verse and the first chorus, and then I'll break that down and show you how I played it. You will then have 98% of the song sorted, because it just repeats verse, chorus, verse, chorus, verse, chorus several times after that. The only slight difference is after the penultimate chorus, there is a very short bridge section which features a sequence of about 8 chord changes. It's not essential to have it in the song, but it's there. I shall show it to you, okay, and explain how to play it. Okay, so without more ado, let's see if I can get through the intro, the first verse and the first chorus then, shall we? Okay, so here we go, and I'll break it down for you. Charles arrived just the other day. He came to the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away. He was talking to American Zebra. He said, I'm gonna be like you. Yeah, you know I'm gonna be like you. The cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. And so on. Okay, so there we have the majority of the song for you. Okay, so we'll start off with the intro. Okay, I'm playing a partial A chord. It's like an A with an open second string. Okay, so I've only got the second fret of the fourth and the second fret of the third fretted. Okay, it should sound like that. And what you do basically is you strum down from the sixth string right down to the third string. Okay. That, then hit the first string a couple of times. So it's then hit that first string again, and then hit the first string with pinky on the second fret. Add pinky to the second fret of the first string. So then take pinky off and play the first string again. Then play the second string, and then the third fret of the second string with pinky. Okay, so. I mean, you can add a bit of strum in there if you like, but make sure you hit that third on the second, okay? So start up again, slowly. Then take pinky off and strum with the A that we were using with the open second string. So just strum around a bit. And then take make the third string open. So take that finger off, so you've only got that finger on there now, okay? And play the third string open, then the second string open. Then put that finger back on the second fret of the third. So, okay, got that? And then two strums on that chord. Okay, like that. So from the beginning. Okay, got that so far? Slow. slowly. Okay. Then we play a little fill-in bit, which is so, second fret of the third string, open third, second on the fourth, open fourth, so, then third on the fifth, then to the chord, twice, so, okay, so far we've got this. Finally, you sort of play a G chord, or this the on the sixth string and the fifth string. That note, third on the sixth, second on the fifth, and then back to the chord again. Okay, so the whole thing very slowly. So again, once again, slowly, slowly for it, you go. Okay, got that? Then the singing comes in, and then you can put your finger back on again and make a full A, okay? Okay? A child arrived. Then C, just the other day. Or C, just a basic C if you want to do that, or the full C if you want to do that, whatever suits you best. And then D, so it's child arrived just the other day. And a D, da-da-da, back to the A. Got that? A child arrives, A to C, to the other day, to D, came to the world in the A, usual way. We do the next line, which is exactly the same, but the plane to catch, to C, bills to pay, to D, learn to walk while A, hours away. Okay? Right, so just for completeness, I'm going to do the whole thing from the intro to that point. Okay, so here we go. Comes a bit of a tricky bit. There's a bit of a rundown, okay? It's right, it starts on G, so you've got to play a G, and it goes, hours away, and he was talking, is G, talking, so you've got to hit the bass note, so it's hit the third on the sixth, strum, then the second on the sixth, strum, right, so it's talking for a new, sorry, so he was talking for a new, and he, it's quite regular, it's bum ching, bum ching, bum ching, okay, so it's G, strum, lower to the second fret on the third, strum, E minor, it hitting the E6 string first, okay, then take this finger off on the fourth string, make it open, so you just got that finger now, and hit the fourth string, open, and strum. So it's G, second fret on the sixth, strum, E minor, open fourth, strum. Okay, so it's got that. Then we go to the C, you hit that third on the fifth strum, and then a G, and hit that second on the fifth,
okay,
and then to the A. Okay, so it's the whole thing is, and he was talking before I knew it, and as he grew, he'd say, "I'm going to be like you, Dad," and then to C again, you know, I'm gonna G, be like, "Hey, you, Dad." Okay, so that's how it is in slow motion. So we just go through that again. So if it comes out of let's just go from, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay, and then to walk while I was away, he was talking before I knew it, and he had to grow, and he'd say, "I'm gonna be like you, Dad, I'm gonna be bad like you, Dad." Got that? So we'll do the whole verse in one go, okay? Slowly, okay? "I'm a child arrived the other day, little came in the usual way, but a place to catch and see today, today." And you would G run down. C to G. Just go for that rundown bit again, just to clarify it. So G with the third, hitting the third on the sixth, lower it to the second on the sixth, E minor hitting the sixth string open, then E minor again with the fourth string open, okay, then C, then hitting the third on the fifth, then G, we're holding and then hitting the fifth, second on the fifth, and then A, hitting the A fifth open. Okay, then it goes C to G again to A. Okay, and that's it. So let's do that again. So from, do that verse again. So I do from the but the planes bit, okay? So the rent to catch and the bills to pay, D, da, 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 da. Run down on G, okay? So that's the verse taken care of. Then we play, we come into the chorus. Right, so that's again, it starts on A, and the cat's in the cradle, and a G, silver spoon, C, little boy blue, and the D, and on the moon. Okay, again, the cat's in A, in the G, silver spoon, C, little boy blue, and a D, man in the moon. Hey, I don't know when, sorry, when you're coming home, Dad, A, G, I don't know. But I see, went to G to A, and then C to G to A. Okay, so I'll just go through that in one hit, okay? The cat's in the cradle and the sun's moon, the little boy and the man on the moon, when you're coming from there, the door. Again slowly. The cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, the little boy and the man in the moon, when you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when you get again, you know we'll have a good time then. Okay, very slowly. The cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, coming home, I don't know, get together and remain. good time being. Okay, hopefully you've got that. So it's A to G to C to D, and then A, when you're coming home, and G, don't know when, and then C to G to A, C to G to A. Okay, so we're going to go through the whole thing now again from start to finish. Okay, first verse, first chorus in one hit. Okay, so it comes out the introduction, and it goes A, the child arrives today, the usual way, means to catch and the bills to pay, to the intro again without all the little run-ins at the end, so it goes right. You don't do the on the second time round. That's the only time you do that, is at the beginning. Okay, so it's a shortened intro, so it's after each chorus. Okay, and the only other thing I can show you about this is this bridge section. After it comes out of the penultimate chorus, it goes into an F, G, F to E minor, to G to A. Does F to G to E minor to A. It sort of does the same sequence of a different way round. Okay, so the first time it's the notes are, it goes there's like an instrumental bit, and it's like how's it go? That's right. It goes. That's da, 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 da. Okay. Da, 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 da. So if you want to play the notes, it's first on the second, open second, open third, second on the third. Okay, so those are the notes, and you play F, E minor, da, G, da, A. And the second time, it's da, 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 da. So it's first on the second, third on the second, open third, and then second on the third. So the first time it's, and the second time round it's. Okay, so the second sequence is F to G to E minor to A. Okay, slightly different. So the first one is F, E minor, G, A, and then we go F, G, E minor, A. Okay, so it comes out of the penultimate chorus. Okay, so that's it, and then it goes into another verse. Okay, a sorry. I've learned since retirement, and my son moved away. My dad called him out just the other day, and what sort of thing. So basically, he just repeats everything again, verse chorus, okay? And then it just finishes on the. Intro. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed that. It's quite an interesting song, that, and quite melodic, okay, and nice to play, sing along with. So I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching and listening. Bye.